guys, welcome to day two of the 6 week beginners multi-gym workout plan. To begin with, you're going to need to do a 10 minute cardio warm-up. So if you have a machine, set it up for 10 minutes and get nice and warm, prepare yourself for the work ahead. To begin, we've got a wide grip lat pull-down. Now that's going to be using the long bar at the top of the machine. So I'm simply going to take it out of its little compartment, step over facing your machine. Now we go for a nice wide grip. This is really going to target that back. We come down, get nice and comfortable, pop your head slightly back. We pull it in and lower. Pull it in, lower. Big squeeze of the lats, big squeeze of the back. As we come down, get the stretch at the top, pull it in. Good. We're going for 8 to 12 reps of this. We've got 3 rounds. And we've got 1 minute to recover in between each round. Okay guys, we now have a single arm row to target the back. We're going to be working one side and then the other side. You're going to need one dumbbell to perform this move and a bench. Okay, so we pop one knee up on the bench, one hand nice and flat on the bench. Okay, lower that weight. We're going to keep the elbow nice and tucked in and we're simply going to row, big squeeze of the back, lower. Row, lower, that's it. We do one side and then we do the other side. We've got 8 to 12 reps. We've got 3 rounds and we've got a minute to recover in between. Okay guys, we now have a seated row. Now some multi-gyms may have this function built in. As mine doesn't, I'm going to show you what to do with a pair of dumbbells, okay? So we want to sit nice and flat, legs long. We're going to pop the arms out, row, and press. Good. Row, take it back. Good, you should really feel this one. Squeeze that back as we come back. We've got 8 to 12 reps, 3 rounds, 1 minute rest in between. We now have standing bicep curls. So, using the cable pulley on our machine, you're going to attach that handle with the chain. We're going to step on the metal plates. Okay, keeping the elbows nice and tucked in. We're going to go for a bicep curl. And lower. Good. So you have that weight stack to adjust that weight on your machine. We're going to go for 8 to 12 reps. We've got 2 rounds of this and we've got a minute's rest in between. Okay guys, we now have preacher arm curls. So I've attached the preacher pad back to my machine. It's adjustable, so that's great. We're going to need one dumbbell to perform this move. Okay, you're going to pop your arm so that your elbow is just off of the pad, okay? The whole top of the arm, okay, the tricep is leaning on the preacher pad. Now, I like to do these one arm at a time. Pop the other arm across just for support. We're going to lower and we're going to curl it. Lower, bring it back for that bicep preacher curl. Good, so we're gonna go for 8 to 12 reps, ensuring we cover both sides. We've got 2 rounds of this and we've got a minute's rest in between. Okay guys, we now have ab crunches. So we're going to take it to the floor, knees up, lay back, hands behind the head. We're simply going to do a crunch, lower, crunch up, lower. Good. We've got 8 to 12 reps of this one. We only have 1 round and then we've got recovery time. Okay guys, that takes us to the end of day 2. So now you're going to want to do a 10 minute cool down to finish off and recover.